A friend asked Platinum Paws if they would be interested in grooming a shelter dog to help increase their chances of getting adopted. They leapt at the chance, and today we're headed to West Carmel for a very special transformation on this trip in your neighborhood.
This is little Tinkerbell. She is currently a resident at the Humane Society of Indianapolis. But what I'm going to be doing today is taking care of her outsides. Her insides are already beautiful.
When it comes to grooming dogs like Tinkerbell, Kathy Henschen and her staff at Platinum Paws know how important it is to take the process slowly.
Start with the water way low, let them get to know what we're doing. After we do the bath, same thing with the blow drying, we'll take it on a, on a lower level.
As important as these makeovers are for making a dog more adoptable, it's equally valuable when it comes to medical needs, like finding any suspicious lumps, bumps, or skin issues. But it's also a moment where they get to experience human compassion, sometimes for the very first time in their life. It's considered a positive, healing experience, and not just for the animal.
You know, they are rescued dogs, but they save my heart every time I get to groom them, and I really think it's my purpose in life, and it's my why.
Henschen gets emotional each time she shares a dog's story and before and after photos on the shop's Facebook page. But it's some of their worst cases that have impacted her the most, like one dog whose fur was a solid mat.
This dog was so patient with me and had so much love in his heart, and I could just see his soul through his eyes, and it was hard for me to send him back.
Though the process can be tough, the result is always worth it when they see a dog's whole demeanor change. Maybe it's because they know they look good, or because they realize they're one step closer to a forever home.
And we know that the end of the story is going to end well for them, and we have faith in that.
While in West Carmel, check out these other popular local businesses located nearby: Jackie's Cafe, Tangerine Gifts, Hoosier Heights, and the Little Village Playroom.
Full disclosure, I've taken Gizmo to Platinum Paws for her grooming since she was a baby. And I knew they were popular when it comes to pet nutrition and grooming, so much so that their services are fully booked for 2020. But Platinum Paws is the only private grooming salon in the city who offers this service for Indy Humane. And I have a good update here about Tinkerbell. Within 3 days of her transformation, she found her forever home and went home with the family. For more info, head to cbs4indy.com. Look under hotspots.
Sometimes such a thankless